And over 340 acres are scorched because of the Quarry Fire. It's burning near Deer Creek Canyon in Jefferson County. Hundreds of people evacuated their homes before sunrise this morning there. Evacuation orders are still in place for parts of Jefferson County. An official with the county said resources to fight this fire are stretched thin because of the other two fires burning farther north.